Once the spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted, only when the human has lost all hope will it be transferred to the soul extraction chamber. Inside their citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership. Extracted soul, the remaining